Hello everyone and welcome to my videos. Today I'm going to do something actually pretty new. I'm going to play some Call of Duty Rally 2004. It's a game made in 2003, late 2003. Pretty fun. You can race in it. You can rally in it. You can do whatever you want in it. So fun. So great. It's the best game ever. So fun. You can literally have endless fun in it. And you can also unlock bonus levels, bonus things, bonus championships, everything. I even got an extreme damage mode and an extreme like rally mode, just because I beat the four-wheel drive advanced, and that was actually pretty, one of my biggest achievements in the game. Actually, it was my biggest achievement in the game. I used 8 hours to do it, and I just rallied on, rallied on, rallied on. I don't know why it took 8 hours, though. I shouldn't have done. Maybe because I wasted all that time on failing and crashing. Destroying my car and restarting the whole career mode just because of it. Gotta make almost a perfect run to get it. I'm gonna say perfect. I don't know. Now let's just start the game. Now, Molester. 24-bit, very old, but still. Pretty modern technology for now, pretty modern still. Still got a lot of time in it. I love this menu. I don't like the logo though. The logo is literally 04, so. A little bit retarded. But I shouldn't start championship by now. But I got expert. Wait, what? You can unlock. Look, I can give proof that I won. That's advanced. And I unlocked. What have I unlocked? Fortran's van. S200. The expert championship. And with that, I got extreme damage, extreme difficulty, and the expert championship. And I've also I can enter my time on the leaderboard because of it. That's pretty cool, I guess. You can go to their website and submit it like a world record or something. Okay, so that was the end screen, and yeah. Song's pretty good. The same song though. Let's race in a random stage with extreme damage. Let's just read these. Four-wheel drive transmission vehicles dominate the modern rally scene in the main. The choice for anyone serious about competing at the highest levels of the sport. Cool. A wider range class. Cool. Speaking of that, should I drive at Ford Transit van? Nah. I think you can barely hear the music, but I don't know.
2, 1, go!
Oh, for frick's sake. Oh, for damn sakes. For frick's sake! No! So irritating, and it's so scary too, but it's really really good though. It's just because it's on extreme mode, it's really hard, I swear. When you crash, you just feel like you die. And this exact USA circuit is actually pretty hard. Come on. Hey. I think people are sleeping, so I need to be pretty quiet. Normal talking is enough? Yeah, normal talking is enough. I hope you can still hear me. Yay, I didn't lose my wheel this time. Oh, for freak's sake, no! Don't do this to me. The engine is smoking. No. No, 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 no. I suck at this game. Ah, that sound. Oh, tire's blown. Damn. Freaking trans is blown. No! Come on, Kristen, take him on, come on, come on, come on! We can do it! No, we can't. We have a super fast car, though. Oh, damn it. No, my top and my engine. Engine freaking cut out already. Oil's freaking burning. Oil's freaking ignited already. Wait, did I lose both wheels? Nah, I didn't. Only one. Slowly, 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 slowly. Ah, I can't do this. It's impossible. Did I actually say this game is hard? No, I didn't. Still, I'll say it's hard. Wait a minute, I beat it in the Ford Transit. I should drive Ford Transit then. Actually, that was my real name, so that's fine. I'm in Sweden.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Come on!
Go!
Wee! Oh, we'll win this. For sure. What the frick's that? Oh, that's me. Reminding me that I suck bad, but I still beat the record. Still beat the record. I still beat the damn record. No matter what my car was or what my car is, I'll beat my record. At least this car's not damaged. Won't be for long though. That's just horns, guys. It's nothing. Nothing bad. I think you can just faintly hear it. I don't know. Spinning all over it. Nah, I'm not spinning all over it. Are you even trying? 25 seconds. Well, to be honest, my car has double the power, so it should win. by this much. Actually, then I was pretty bad. I feel sorry for myself. Damn. How good have I gotten? Ah, just joking. This is not good. But how much badness have I removed? Are you serious? Right in front of the freaking finish line. I lost a tire. Beat the world record, though. That. No matter how much damage. By 50 seconds, almost a minute. Beat it almost a minute. I'm not even savage at all. I feel sorry for myself, actually. Timed out. I can't play anymore. Because I ain't got no more time. Timer. 8 AF. Well, for me it is. Anyway, like, comment, and subscribe for more awesome videos. And for now, say goodbye. But you should still check out my newest videos. Because I gotta get that ad revenue, you know. I don't make ad revenue.